Gaming has evolved throughout the technological era. As games advance with each passing system and platform, the way they have played has also changed. The most commonly played games today are first-person shooters. In the first games ever made, your character couldn't even look up and down. There was only horizontal views. Nowadays, it's almost lifelike fields of views with new and improved aiming systems. Older shooting games used to put you against aliens and other computer-controlled enemies. Now you face off against fellow gamers in a variety of different games and game types. While facing your fellow human isn't relatively new, the way you face them is. When the first console system and games were out, you had to play on the same system in a split screen with your friends or rival. Now 32 or more people can play all on their own individual systems and screens while still being linked together in the same game. These new advances have just in the past couple of years allowed gamers to bring their game to the competitive level.
Score down, yes!
Shut up and play!
Oh, God.
I'm looking out, there are three people talking.
I feel.
He's trying to fly, dude.
It's a flag.
Before Major League Gaming, there was still no way to determine who's truly the best. MLG started out as small tournaments where you brought your own TV and game systems. Many gamers who heard about these tournaments started traveling from all around to prove their gaming skills on a completely fair level. MLG's first and still most popular game is Halo, the first-person shooter where two teams of four battle to see who can get the most kills or flag captures.
It's now more than a game.
Gaming is intense. Gaming is a sport. It's more than just a game.
It's not just a game anymore. It's a way of life.
Gaming is more than just something you do in your basement anymore. It's a whole new thing. It's a sport. You always want to take it to the next level. I don't play to get a high score or beat my buddy. I play to get better, to become the best. I try to improve my skills in the way I play. Being better than the next guy just isn't good enough anymore. It's about being the best there is.